13 hits and 12 and a third innings. And a blast at deep left center field. Well struck by Melky Mesa. That ball is gone. It's up onto the patio of the Hilton Garden. And Melky has hit his third. And the Fisher catch grab a 1-0 lead.
When he hits him, Bob, he hits him hard. He doesn't have any cheap home runs. He's hit two out there to the patio now. One of them back in April, right into the teeth of the wind.